I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Deontay, you fight the UFC heavyweight
and
the boxing fight?
What's that?
You fight the UFC
heavyweight? Of course. Of course, this is combat sport. Why not?
He's a people champ. He's a people champ.
I believe in what I say. I believe in what I do. And I think in combat, that is the ultimate weapon. Is believing. It's your mindset. It's the mental part of it. That's it. If you believe, you achieve.
Amen.
You ain't gotta worry about what other people think about you. I don't care about what people say or what they think, because there's a lot of haters up in here right now up in this gym. But right now, because I'm in the presence of them, they can feel it. And I have the
champ love them all. He love them all.
With it. You know, that's why I don't have to do so much. I don't train like the regular guy train. When I go into the camp, my training camp is not beating my body up. It's more rest, it's less training, more rest, you know what I mean? I can't explain how my body is. It just works in mysterious ways, and that's why I'm able to do the things I do, baby.
What is your state of mind going into the Lewis Ortiz fight?
Beat his ass.
What's his name? Tyson Fury so shook, he quit boxing.
Who was that?
Tyson Fury.
Oh, Fury. Man, I wish my buddy would come back, man. I don't know what's going on with him, but, you know.
See the champ in town, you know how it go. Deontay Wilder, huh?
Mark,
what Mark Wheeler, Marcus? Bomb squad!
Thank you. volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.